Okay, so I'm just playing a game of Nightmare, and we get a Savage Necro. I think it was like extra strong, and as you can see here, I'm kind of being followed by the corpse of the blue Necro spawn. Like, yep, there he is. I have no idea what's happening, but it's very entertaining. Get out of here. He doesn't move around or anything. He just like teleports. Boom, there he is again. If I run up here, hi Zack, you're getting beat up by zombies. If I run over here, then come on. Yep, there he is. He's like Slender Man. It's like Slender Man or something. Like I'm looking this way and get out of here. Oh, there he is. So this is just something weird that I found. It's more than likely caused by lag in the game, like in multiplayer, because I noticed that like in this game the Necro spawns were moving at like double speed sometimes, and I was moving slower than I should be, so it's probably just from multiplayer lag, which I don't know. It gets very annoying. But I don't know. This is entertaining. Very unusual. This is like I've never seen something like this before. Sure, more turrets. Oh, also the turrets don't see this guy. Like he's like if you look right here, I have gore turned off, and I always have it off because like I don't know, the zombie gore just lags my game a bit, so I prefer to have it off. Not to mention it's easier to see zombies. So sometimes the game will glitch out and say like I were to shoot a zombie, its corpse would stay there for like up to like a minute, and then it would finally despawn and it would register that someone killed it. So I assume that's what's happening with this guy, but like this has been like 5 minutes since I've killed him and he's still alive. So I don't know what's happening. So figured I'd record this. Also got an elite nano this game, so might as well unbox that. I assume just by disconnecting, I can end this game. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Yep, there we go. All right. And the blue spawn's gone. So, and might as well unbox stuff. Do-do-do-do. So that was weird. Right, I need a drink. Yeah, thanks to Mixan, Oswaldo, and Zach for the 400 game. Who knows, maybe I'll get a core or something. And oh, I have to go through like 13 boxes first. Excellent. Trash. I actually need a black graphene helmet for collections. Oh, that's not bad. That is bad because I'm on assault. Gigavolt, that's always nice to see. Mixmaster, whatever. I hate you too, game. That was not the Elite Nano. The Elite Nano's coming up in a second, though. Alright, where is he? Oh, hey. Alright, I believe. Oh, hey. Yep, here he is. Alright, give me a core. Yeah, I got a core. GG. Awesome. Finally broke my streak. I legit got like almost 30 Elite Nanos in a row without getting a core. All right, that's going right into my hotspot. Augment, what? Well, right now my hotspot's at 6 out of 10, but like, do I want to put more base cores into it, or do I want to save it so I can like put it on? Ah, whatever. I'll decide later. Thanks for watching. Decided to show off this glitch because it's funny. Let me know if you want to see more glitch videos, because I have a few in mind that I could show off. Not really entertaining or anything, just weird glitches. Goodbye.